5 seconds to go. Start. Namaskar. All my cabinet colleagues joining me in the program, honorable governors of states, respected chief ministers, deputy chief ministers, ministers of state governments, academicians, teachers, parents, and my dear young colleagues, many congratulations to all the countrymen and especially to all the students on the completion of 1 year of the new national education policy. In the last 1 year, all the great personalities, teachers, principals, and policy makers of the country have worked very hard in putting into effect the national education policy. Even in this period of corona, new education policy is being implemented in a phased manner by forming a task force, taking suggestions from millions of citizens, teachers, states, and autonomous bodies. In the last 1 year, many important decisions have been taken on the basis of national education policy. Today, I have got the privilege of launching many new schemes and initiatives. Friends, this momentous occasion has come at a time when the country is celebrating the Amrit Mahotsav of 75 years of independence. A few days from today, on August 15, we are also going to enter the 75th year of independence. In a way, the implementation of the new national education policy has become a major part of the Amrit Mahotsav of independence. In the midst of such a great festival, the schemes launched today under the national education policy will play a big role in building a new India. The new generation will take us towards that future for which we are celebrating the Amrit Mahotsav of independence. How far we will go in the future, how much success we will achieve, it will depend on the direction and education we are giving to our youth today. I believe India's new national education policy is one of the major factors in the Mahayagna of nation building. Therefore, the country has made this education policy modern and future ready. Today, most of the dignitaries associated with this program are familiar with the nuances of the new national education policy, but we have to keep remembering the importance of this mission. Friends, many of our young students from across the country are also with us in this program. If we ask them about their aspirations and dreams, you will find that every young man has a new freshness and energy in his mind. Our youth is completely ready for change. He does not want to wait. We have all seen how our education system faced such a big challenge during the corona period. The way of life of the students has changed, but the students of the country rapidly adopted this change. Online education is now becoming a normal trend. The Ministry of Education has also made many efforts in this regard. The ministry launched the Diksha platform, started courses on the portal itself, and our students happily became a part of it. More than 23 billion hits on the Diksha portal in the last 1 year reflect the utility of this exercise. Even today, it is getting about 50 million hits every day. Friends, the youth of the 21st century want to develop their own setup and carve their own world. Therefore, he needs exposure, he needs freedom from old shackles and cages. Today, the youth from small villages and towns are doing wonders. These youth from the remote areas and ordinary families are making a name for the country in the Tokyo Olympics, giving a new identity to India. Millions of such youth today are doing extraordinary work in different fields, laying the foundation for extraordinary goals. Some are creating new disciplines in the field of art and culture from the fusion of the old and the modern, while others are turning the once considered sci-fi fantasies into reality in the field of robotics. Some are boosting human capabilities in the field of artificial intelligence, while others are preparing for new milestones in machine learning. That is, the youth of India are making it to the top in every field. It is these young people who are revolutionizing India's startup ecosystem, shaping India's leadership in Industry 4.0 and driving digital India into a new trajectory. Imagine their growth when the young generation will get the environment according to their dreams. The new national education policy assures the youth that the country is now completely standing with them and their spirits. The artificial intelligence program, which has just been launched, will also make our youth future-oriented, opening the way for an A1-driven economy. Special care has also been taken to ensure that everybody from villages to cities join this digital revolution in education. National Digital Education Architecture, NDEAR, and National Education Technology Forum, NETF, will play an important role in providing digital and technological framework across the country. The new education system of the country will provide opportunities to the youth in realizing their dreams. Friends, in the last 1 year, you must have also realized that the national education policy has been kept free from any kind of pressure. The openness which is at the policy level is also there in the options available to the students. Now the boards and universities will not decide how much students have to study and for how long. There will be participation of students in this decision. The system of multiple entry and exit options has freed the students from the compulsion of being stuck in the same class and same course. Based on modern technology, the Academic Bank of Credit is going to bring revolutionary change for the students in this direction. Now, every youth can choose or leave a stream at any time of his/her convenience. While selecting a course, they will have no fear if their decision went wrong. Similarly, a scientific system of assessment of students has also been started through Structured Assessment for Analyzing Learning, SAFAL. This system will liberate the students from the fear of examinations in the future. when this fear dissipates, they will have the courage to take up new skills. A new era of new innovations will start, and the possibilities will be expand infinitely. Therefore, I reiterate that these new programs which have been launched today under the new National Education Policy have the potential to change the destiny of India. Stop.